Once you know the A minor, you may want to practice it the same as you practiced with the E minor. So you start with your metronome very slowly, and then you increase the speed as soon as you familiarize. You start with a 4/4 movement, which means every chord will have 4 movements, just like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.